Hello guys, how are you all? And today we're going to do an art supply part 2. Yay! Today I'm going to show you what paintings I've done on the broaded canvas and what I'll do. So as you knew, this is my greatest weapon. Higher. Okay, let's leave it. And this is my watercolors. After I made this palette, it's of, you know, jewelry box. I made it and it's really a nice palette. I've read anybody can be. And it's really plastic, so no colors. Needed around 500 paintings on it, so it is so clean. And these are my acrylic colors. And this is the mega collection. Now these are the boards on which I stick canvas. Now these are the circular canvases. And these are the small boards and these are the bigger canvases. Now I'll show you my next paintings. Now guys, I want to show you something very special. Now these paintings I have already shown you. They are done on that. Now last time we had made a canvas, remember? So on that, the mega painting I'm going to show you. So are you guys ready for it? Good. Yay! So this painting I did, and I feel it's really nice. Because you know the clouds have come on it. Then we have a hot... I know this balloon looks weird. These are hot air balloons. This painting is basically done on the same canvas we did. Now I'm going to show you something really else special to me. These are the brushes, you know them. So I got them free with my canvas. And this is my cloth. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Share, like and subscribe for our next video. And always remember that we are always here for you. You can always ask us comments and whatever you want to ask us. And one more thing, for Free Fire, tomorrow we're going to do a very, very, very rare AWM challenge. So hope you guys are ready for it. Please like the video and comment what games we should play. Is the desktop games that are there? And please remember, we are just doing this for fun. There is no insulting anyone or something. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like the video, share the video, subscribe our channel, and please suggest it what should we do in our next videos. So till then, bye.